Last two playoffs, the Penguins got through the first round and five games en route to winning the Stanley Cup. Tonight, they'll try to do the same as they host the Flyers for game five of the Battle of Pennsylvania.
We got to push the pace. Let's keep it simple early. Let's play behind these guys, and let's go grab a hold of this thing, all right?
Okay, guys. Ready, Sean? I got you, Coots. Coots said it's going to come to me in the middle. I'm going to bump it right back to you, or no?
Look at the high sticks first. Look at the high sticks. Twice.
I told you guys were going to be emotional. I warned you.
Hey? We're good.
I'm going to try to talk to you. Like, guys are going to lose it, I'm telling you. We're playing for our lives here, you know?
You know I don't get mad unless somebody calls. Other than that, I don't get mad.
Gensel checked. It comes out in front. They score. It's Giroux.
Yeah! That's that G. Good goal, boys. Hey, foot on the gas.
There's the high stick, and then Manning, there's the initial call. So Malkin with that late extracurricular activity, and that evened the things up.
Philly 23, 71 for Pittsburgh, both 2 minutes each roughing.
Yeah, why did he go back? I know, why did he go back after him?
What?
Why did he go back after him? I had a power play. You had a power play. You can wake him up.
We got an interference penalty here to Austin Reeves. Shot Flyers will go on the power play for the second time.
You know, this is a dumb thing to do by McDonald here, because now it might be even up.
Same as I did down there. That's what's fair. That's dumb. I had a penalty on.
I think I did things exactly the same both ways.
Isn't that the way I ref? Fair?
Try to, anyways. Not perfect, but.
You weren't out here last shift.
I was.
I didn't want to get in trouble.
Back for Letero, takes the shot. Save Murray wasn't sure it was. They score!
Yeah!
What a goal, boy.
And the Flyers win their second of the series at PPG Paints Arena with a late goal by Sean Couturier and some terrific goaltending by Michael Neuvirth to keep them alive.